Emotions are like a beach ball. A beach ball is not meant to be held underneath the water, but when we push it underneath the water like that beach ball, it comes up with force. I used to think it was weak to talk about how I was really feeling inside, so I got involved in all the wrong things. Gang fights where people were left in comas. I remember the tears in my mum's eyes when I promised her I'd stop selling drugs, only for her to find the stash in my room. A lot of people have asked me what it was that changed my life. Why did I get out of the life that I was involved in? But within, there was still a lot of pain, there was confusion on who on earth am I? What on earth am I doing with my life? I felt like I had it all, but I was empty. I was around 18 years old when I was tired of that life. Does this have to be it, or can I live another life? I think at times, courage is being afraid, but going on anyway. And learning to talk and to share. Something that meant a lot to me was helping a few young people not go down the same path I did as a teenager. And that's what led me into coaching. To be vulnerable, to be open, to find someone that you can trust, confide in. Can save a life. Life's so much better when you come from a place of love.